Tel Aviv. Thank you, Innovision, for the opportunity to present our state-of-the-art ecosystem. My name is Femke, this is Jeroen, and we are Smart Health Amsterdam.
As the Israeli historian Yuval Noah Harari already said, future doctors will be greatly helped by artificial intelligence. And that will not make for technical health and healthcare, no, it will make for better, a more integrated human healthcare. And that is already happening in Amsterdam today. We're building on a vast tradition of innovation through collaboration. It started when we built the dams to keep the sea out, but we continue that spirit when we built the world's first stock exchange to foster economic development. It further continued when we had the world's first transatlantic email connection to foster our tech ecosystem. And we still use that today. The focus has always been on getting different people with different views and different backgrounds together to solve the problems that we were working on. With that spirit, we became a stronghold in artificial intelligence and data sciences. And again, always with a focus on the people. It's got to be ethical, both in development and in a real-world application. And we combine that with a stronghold in healthcare, in urology, cardiology, oncology. But we do not just innovate. We create value, economical value, but also value for the citizens of Amsterdam, for the patients now and in the future. To give an example, the Vu University develops an algorithm.